Everybody, it's your girl Miss Hans. Recently I was blessed with the grand opportunity to experience the 17th annual Full Gospel Conference. Well, I must say, it was such a blessing to be there with Bishop Paul S. Morton and the whole fellowship. It was a great experience. So now I want to take you behind the scenes and give you a little bit of what I experienced. Enjoy the show and be blessed. And it's your girl, Miss Hans. I am here with the one, the only, Willie Vashon Mitchell. Comes out of Chi-Town. Y'all know him. Y'all know I love this boy. Y'all know I love him. All the time, I'm playing Vashon music. I'm promoting Vashon's music. Stop hanging. Vashon, how are you?
I'm doing great, Miss Hans.
Great. Vashon, I have been waiting for the longest to talk to you, sir. We need to talk about the song called I Hear the Sound.
Uh-oh.
The abundance of rain.
Somebody's working on a CD, you know
okay,
it, right?
Okay, see, that means my blessing. Let's finish it off.
Along the way.
I may not see it, but I believe.
She's trying to show me up, so I'm not going to sing with her. Okay,
and then nobody greater.
Uh-huh.
Nobody greater than you. I heard you do that at Gospel Heritage. Talk about where that came from.
Well, a friend of mine wrote the song Nobody Greater. His name is Darius Polk. And I love the song so much, I asked him, can I record it because it speaks to the nations. You know, anyone can sing it because it's singing about the greatness of the Lord and who God is.
Yes. Now, Vashon, you were a part of Gospel Heritage 2010. That's where I met you at.
Yeah.
You know we're doing the Journey, which premieres in 2012. It's going to be a mini movie of Dr. Teresa Harrison. I want you to come and sing on the soundtrack.
Wow. You for real?
I'm for real.
Well, I'm going to do it.
Okay. And I'm saying, okay, you're going to come and record on my CD, right?
I'm on the spot.
Yeah, you're on the spot.
Yes.
He said yes. Okay, and then also I want to know one more thing, because the ladies keep asking me this question, so we want to answer this question for them before we go. Are you dating anybody? I'm not trying to get you in trouble.
Yes, she is.
No, I'm not.
Okay.
I love you. I'm not going to do that to you.
All right.
So I look for you in the near future. Pick up Vashon Mitchell's Triumphant. Pick up Nobody Greater. Pick up every CD that Vashon has. Support Vashon Ministry. What is your website?
Website is www.vashonmitchell.com. Or check me out on Facebook, Twitter. Well, be careful you follow me on Twitter because I'm kind of silly. But check me out on Facebook and you have a wonderful time.
I'm one of your followers, so I know. We'll talk about that once we go off the air. But thank you so much, sir, for your time.
Thank you.
I finally got Vashon. We're going to go out with this now. Oh, my good. Come on, cut them hands up. Dump. Okay, it's your girl, Miss Hines. We're going to call it a wrap. Grace and peace, everybody. Here, it's your girl, Miss Hines, here still at the Full Gospel 17th Annual Conference. Bishop Paul is more than putting it on. I have been having a great time. Tonight is the final night. We have had a great week here with Full Gospel, Bishop Morton, 17 years. I want to say thank you, sir, so much for heeding the call to do what you do. I'm now here with
Pastor Vincent Bell.
Pastor Vincent Bell. Okay, talk about this pledge thing that you're doing. What is the pledge about?
Well, here, I'm with the National Urban League, and President and CEO Mark Maria came up with four pledges that he wanted America to discover. The first pledge is that we want every American child to have a good education. We want a great health for every American. We want a reasonable housing for every American. We want a reasonable health care for every American.
Wow. I met you today and let me tell y'all something. He reminds me of a friend of mine who says that he's jealous of a 16-year-old. He got upset early because he didn't feel like he was special, but you're special.
Thank you.
You're welcome. So how do the people get the pledge so they can take the pledge?
You can do the pledge three ways. You can either text it in, the pledge, or you can come by our booth and fill out our empowerment pledge card, or you can go to the website of www.iamempowered.com and fill out our pledge there.
Wow. Okay, in these last couple of seconds, say something to Bishop Morton. You can say how much you love him or whatever you want to say.
Bishop Morton, we thank you for the opportunity, and we thank you for the great work that you're doing by changing a generation. We're so excited about being here with you all, and you have the same idea that we have. We want to empower the community. We want to empower the church. We want to empower the family. Thank you so much, Bishop Morton. And we love you from the National Urban League.
Wow. Bishop, you know, of course, I love you. I have enjoyed myself these last couple of days.
I will be back to every full gospel conference from now on and ever, as long as full gospel exists. Well, it's your girl, Miss Hines. We're going to call it a wrap. Be sure to catch me in the city coming near you. I got The Journey. That's out right now. Y'all can pick up The Journey, the Dr. Teresa Harrison story. Pick up Hines House and several other products I have. You can simply do this by going to therealifeofhines.com. All right, it's time to go. Check y'all later. Grace.
If this program has been a blessing to you or has touched your life in some way, please write us and let us know at the One Truth Television Network in care of The Real Life of Hines, P.O. Box 170492, Birmingham, Alabama 35217. This has been a One Truth Television Network production.